People shop outlet stores for one reason.
Save money.
Because it's cheaper. You get more for your money.
Consumers say they save big.
I think I get a better deal. The reason is when you go through the outlet, you can almost like a 50% off.
But not everybody is sold on the hype.
Don't believe the price tags.
Hassan Zavari is a class action lawyer who has filed lawsuits against seven major outlet retailers. The lawsuits accuse Michael Kors, Kenneth Cole, Nordstrom Rack, Columbia, Guess, Levi's, and Joseph A. Bank of fraud, displaying deceptive savings on their price tags.
They've made up this Compare App price. It's a total fabrication.
The price tags look like this: a Compare At or manufacturer-suggested retail price followed by a substantial savings. But since the item may have never sold at a regular retail store and made specifically to be sold at the outlet, Zavari says consumers think they're getting a better deal than they really are.
People get very excited about the discounts that they get. And these manufacturers and these retailers understand that very well. And so the bigger a discount you think you're getting, the more likely you are to buy things.
In court documents, the retailers have denied the allegations against them, so we reached out. Most said they will not talk to us about pending litigation. Nordstrom did tell us the allegations have no merit. The retailer admits, in court documents, it manufactures products to be sold only at Nordstrom Rack, but told News 4 its items offered for sale at Nordstrom Rack with Compare At prices are not lesser quality versions of original items. Michael Kors initially denied the allegations. It later settled, agreeing to pay $5 million, but without admitting any wrongdoing.
In our settlement with Michael Kors, it no longer says MSRP with the line strike through it. They've eliminated that, and we believe they've moved to a much more clear model so that it is an outlet.
As part of the agreement, Michael Kors has agreed to replace the MSRP with the word value.
Knowledge really is the greatest weapon, and so the more consumers have this knowledge, the better that they can equip themselves to really shop in a responsible way.
Erica Gonzalez, News 4.